A Republican state senator who opposed mask and vaccine mandates is now on a ventilator after testing positive for COVID-19. Senator Andre Jacques represents Northeast Wisconsin. A spokesperson for him says he's in stable condition. Jacques tested positive for COVID-19 earlier this month and was hospitalized August 16th after developing pneumonia. Jacques' brother Pierre says an already strained relationship with his brother and family was made worse by the pandemic and partisan beliefs on how to fight it. That's why he fired off a scathing Facebook response to Republican lawmaker Shea Sortwell, who boasted about his 10,000 followers in a request for prayers for the state senator. Here's part of what Pierre Jacques wrote: "Get the vaccine, or at least be honest and let your flock know the choice they're making is between effective, scientifically backed preventative medicine or choking on a vent."
While I appreciate the prayers for my brother, you know, understand that that's how they feel they're helping, I would ask them to, you know, use some of the help that God has already given them to stay out of that same situation.
Sortwell did not respond to that post.